I'm a professional dancer, professional fitness coach, and I'm also a professional choreographer and actor. My name is Elijah James Coleman, and Community College got me here. I'm from Long Island, New York, and I rolled into Suffolk County Community College, where I did not know what I wanted to study, so I started to study theater. I met some wonderful, wonderful professors, mentors, big sisters, I would call them, big brothers, who, you know, just kept pushing me to go further. So I enrolled into the University of Buffalo, which is upstate Buffalo, New York, where I went to college for the first time away in my life, and this was a big deal. Being at a community college prepped me for all of that. I had no idea what life was gonna throw at me. When you are at a university, you are teaching yourself how to be disciplined. So I graduated with my BFA in acting and my BA in dance. I went on to grad school. I got my master's in acting, allowing me to study across seas, do shows across seas, perform in America, multiple things, and I'm just blessed. But I would say, where I am right now in my career within this industry, if it wasn't for starting somewhere that gave me the basic tools to survive, which is the community college that got me here, Suffolk Community College, I don't think I would have survived at a university.